Subscribe now and press the bell icon. Never miss an update.
Long time dream is to direct a Telugu film, so it's going to happen very soon. That's the first good news I'm telling to you. And so, yeah, it'll happen, it'll happen. So, basically, one thing I always love is the love you always give, no? Basically, every film releases, no, my Tamil film, I used to get a call from Junior NTR sir. And so, the movie is awesome. He's such a sweetheart, and he has pushed me every moment. He used to call and say, your film is nice, you're doing great. So, I have a great love towards him. Producers here always wants to work with, and I also want to work with them. And basically the love Mahesh sir gives is too much. Actually it is too much now, because I haven't helped him in any promotion. I just finished my Tamil copy, but today he came up and he said 700 plus screens we gonna release Whistle. That's a great thing. That's a very, very great thing. It's purely love. Thank you bro. This is the reason why I want to work in Telugu. I desperately want to work in Telugu, and I want to make a huge, huge film in Telugu, because the amount of love you give is something else. And basically about Whistle, first thanks to AGS Production, Agoram sir. He's a sweetheart. So he has given me whatever I want. So I think I have justified it. And another thanks to my brother, Vijay Anna. So without him I am nothing. So he only made me. So now what all heights I have gone is because of him. Thanks Vijay Anna. Now about Whistle is a action drama which has sports. It is not completely a sports film, but still it has a good screen space on football, and it deals with lot of emotions. And that too, woman empowerment. This film is dedicated to women. Basically, I'm a very, very emotional person. Nowadays, whenever we see newspaper and news, it is very, very horrible to see that. That a three-year-old kid has been raped, a college girl being hit with an acid, stabbed with a knife. Definitely, it is not right. Definitely, it is not right. It is happening around everywhere. So that one thing solidly hit me. So I just want to come up with something. So that is the first reason to write Whistle. The Whistle deals with women. So I'm very, very confident. It will be definitely going to work big time in Telugu than Tamil, I know. Because the emotions, I really believe it's going to work. It's going to connect everyone. Every woman has to watch this film. Every man has to watch this film. Basically, having a superstar, we can do any commercial stuff. Having 5 fights, 4 super duper hit songs, we can cover up and we can get whatever we want, and we can make a profitable film. I am not a writer, just want to make commercial film. I am a writer, I want to say something to the society, and that too to my sister, my friend, my mother, my fellow mates. So, this film I have written only for women, and it has been done by a superstar. So, it's going to connect everyone. And basically, football is not a very great sport in India. But when you see Whistle, one thing you can take home is positivity. Through football, we have tried to give positive emotions, and we have tried to match some international place. So you see, definitely you see and let us know. And one more thanks to A.R. Rahman sir. He has done a lot of sports film which is very, very memorable to us, like Lahan. So he has done one more sports film in South is Whistle. So that's one key thing you should go and watch for it. And Nayanthara is my darling, who did Raja Rani for me. And it's a very, very good character, and she has also played a heroine in this film. And I have almost 12 young women who played football players, and few are here, and they are actors, and they are going to shine up in Telugu industry very soon, because everyone has individually has rocked the film. You will connect this girl. This girl is Pandiyamma, and you're gonna connect with her, because everywhere you're gonna see one Pandiyamma in life. And Anita, it's a very 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 favorite and emotional character of mine I have written. And definitely I will come for success meet. That time we will talk brief about this character. So, and Induja, she's a she has played a solid woman, okay, who's who head on with everything, who wants to fight with everything, and one she wants to get whatever she wants. So that's a beautiful character. And Varsha, she has played a character called Gayatri. She's going to connect every woman, every married woman is going to connect with Varsha. And Amrita, she has played the captain of this team, and she is one woman. She will inspire you for sure. She has really gone through all the football skills, and she has really given her best. Thank you, Amrita. Thank you, Varsha. Thank you, Pandiyamma. Thank you, Anita. Thank you, Rainbow. Thank you. Thank you, everyone. And biggest thanks to Magesh sir. So I think we're going to start the promotion from today, and we're going to rock it, and we will give whatever you want. And thanks for the love. Thank you, everyone. Thank you so much. And one more thing, I don't know Telugu, but my wife is Telugu. So this is my second home. Automatically, Mamiyar veedu. Mamiyar na enna solluvinga? Attarillu. So attarillu veedu. So you will take care of me like anything I know. So you will spread a lot of love. So definitely I'm going to make a Telugu film very soon with my lovable actor. So we will come up with a beautiful announcement soon. Thank you.
Naaku Telugu baaga ardham avutundi kaani maatladame konjam difficult andi. Chala santoshanga undi ikkada unde daniki. If this film is a very important film to us, I think in Atlee's career, this is a very, very, very important film to us. And Atlee as a person, he respects women a lot. Not only at home, even like everywhere, he respects women a lot. So I think this film will be a very big impact to each one of you. So thank you so much. Thank you so much.
Vijay Devarkonda. Our Kollywood Vijay Devarkonda is going to, definitely is going to shine up like anything. And what all films he has done till now, it's path breakers, and it is very innovative films, and I respect him, love him. Now he has done a important role in Whistle, and hopefully he will be doing a lot of Telugu films. He looks like Vijay Devarkonda to me, don't he? So thank you, Kadir, thank you so much.